Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about.
Let us now learn about the carbonic anhydrase inhibitors and acid-base balance. So what does carbonic acid inhibitors cause? These carbonic acid inhibitors will actually carbonic anhydrase inhibitors. This is carbonic anhydrase inhibitors will cause metabolic alkalosis. They cause metabolic alkalosis. Thank you for watching.
Thank you and thank you for watching.